Julie.
I'm Casey.
I'm Owen.
I'm Keller.
And I'm Joe.
And we're Team Greenhold!
FLL for Single League is a competition that we compete in. It has three parts to it: core values, project, and robot. We look at all three aspects and try to do our best whenever we go to our competitions.
For the robot, each year the FLL organization comes out with a new mat and mission models, and we have to build a Lego Mindstorm robot each year and try and complete as many of the missions which they give within 2.5 minutes. For core values, we have to show our teamwork and our respect for each other, and we also have to show our cooperation with other teams.
Every year, the First Lego League Corporation releases a theme that we have to base our project and everything else around. This year, the theme was hydrodynamics. We had to identify a real-world problem related to water and then design an innovative solution to it. Our problem, after much research, was that people can't understand their water usage in real time. Our solution that we came upon was to create a system of sensors and an app called Ripple that is targeted towards kids and teaches them good water habits at a young age. We spent a lot of time researching and designing Ripple and are really proud of it.
At the qualifier and at the regional, we won the Champions Award and the Robot Performance Award.
Winning the Champions Award at the regionals allowed us to go to the World Festival in Houston. Now, there are registration fees, travel fees, and hotel fees, so it's going to cost a lot of money, so we were looking for you to donate. I'm Joe, I'm 13, and I want to go to Houston because I want to see all the cultures coming together for one thing.
I'm Keller, I'm 9, and I want to go to Houston because I want to see all the different countries' pits and how they're differently influenced.
I'm Owen, I'm 13, I go to Liberty Memorial Central Middle School, and I can't wait to go to Houston because I'll be able to see all these different people who just really love robotics, and it's fun for all that enthusiasm to be in one place.
I'm Casey Kong, I'm 13, I go to Southwest Middle School, and I want to go to Houston because I want to see how all the other teams built their robot and their thought process when designing it.
I'm Julie, I'm 10, I go to Quail Run Elementary School, and I want to go to Houston because it's fun to see all the other pits, robots, and projects that everyone else has made.
Thanks
Thank
for considering.
Thank you.